Early in the opening frame, Jesse Craig starts the rush before feeding Rhett Rachinski, whose shot from the left side is handled easily by Lightning netminder Michael Wickman. Some good Lightning forechecking helped keep the puck deep in the Flames' territory, which translated to a good and close chance for Christian Isaacson. But Mike Will was on top of the play to keep the scoreless start. A Lightning power play's best opportunity was actually a great chance for the penalty killers when Craig's clearing effort sent Liam Stewart a long break, but he couldn't quite find the target. Later in the period, a loose puck collected by Craig turned into a long pass completion to John Dunbar, who went in alone on Wickman. But a nice move didn't translate to the scoreboard, and the Clubs began the second, each still looking for their first goal. The icebreaker came a little over 3 minutes in when Milton Keynes got the better of the forecheck, and a slick behind-the-back feed from Lewis Hook helped Denny Kearney put up his side's 1-0 lead. The Flames power play went to work not long after that, where the Lightning had a golden opportunity to double the margin, but another Will stop kept the slim difference on the board. On the ensuing sequence, it's still a man to the good for the Flames. Some quick puck movement delivered it to the net, where Ian Waters stuffed home the loose change to even the count at 1-1. Spectrum's men followed up with a bit more pressure and eventually came up just short on edging in front when Stewart's heads-up pass found Andy McKinney, who did all but score as Wickman found a way to get a pad on what looked like a sure goal. Tempers flared a bit as the Clubs came together in front of the benches, with MK's Matt Nickerson getting the worst of the outcome when he absorbed a 2-minute minor penalty plus a major and a game misconduct. But the resulting power play changed nothing. Fast forward to late in the third, where Guillaume Doucette jumped on a small opening and snapped home the winner. With Mike Will on the bench in favor of an extra skater, Callie Eckert and the Flames worked to tie it late, but Wickman would not be denied the win. Kevin King released the pressure and ensured the outcome with the empty netter, making it a 3-1 final.